Splendid. We have 10,000. Can we get a better shield? Knightly kite shield. It seems better. Also looks better. Therefore, it is better. Okay. If the falcon wouldn't be that short, I would use that, but the falcon is short. Rusty bishop great helmet. Exactly what I'm looking for. Okay, do we have a decent horse? Heavy cursor has more armor. No. Not for now. We'll keep things how they are. And we already hired everyone we need. So we came. He comes from Novgorod. Which is over here somewhere. There it is. But I guess we'll not find him in the field. Oh, not a fight! Everyone follow me. I have a lot of infantry. Two horses, three horses, two archers, and the rest is infantry. Wait. Five archers. Ah. Let's get a little bit closer. How's it looking, guys? Are they doing anything or just waiting until someone hits them? There we go. Let's kill those few skirmishers that I have back here. Come on, mate. God damn it. All right. Dealt with that problem. Jeez. immediately ask this guy. Eckliness. There he is. If I run here, I should. Yes! I finally found him again! Ah no! Alright. Finally, we do that again. I have the right to bear arms! There we go. Did he give me, Krokenhausen? Where's Krokenhausen? Why do we always have to... Oh, fucking hell. It needs to be somewhere. Ah, there is. The burning one. So now we have we need a little bit more of a basis. In money. Otherwise we will run out of it. It's quite easy to find because it's the one that's burning here. Fuck off. Actually, something that I want to check, because now I am a Teutonic Order guy. That's the official term. Ah, yes. Last time we did find something quite easily. Was it that I took? I think it was. What was that? All right, let's quickly. Oh, not bread. It may give more morale, but also cost a hideous amount. Only in a local mercenary company. That's a shame. See, somewhere around here there is a guy looting things, and he leaves behind a trail of burning villages. It's a little bit. It's a shame that I can't really help them to re-establish the village. So we're spending 2,000 on our army. And we don't know how much rent Krokenhausen will bring. It's not late at night. Elbing, Lisboa, Barcelona, Roma. Elbing, you say? Well, that is quite a distance away. Oops. Oopsie daisy. You guys get over there. Let's just fight them until they no longer want to fight us. Like I said, I have a lot of infantry. Look at that. So, that's quite ambitious. I couldn't see this guy because he was behind trees. Even though I should have been a little bit more careful because I know someone was in the area. But what can you do? Get closer, bastards. Getting closer in any way or shape. They have one ranged guy. All right. Doing? Mounted noble. What the fuck are they doing? God damn it. Rich noble. Well, these guys are killing themselves. Give this guy a little bash. Attack! Attack from the side! What? What? There we go. We mess him up. Kill the retreating enemies. nice attack. The guy's back. We'll easily win this. I can already feel it in my guts. Rimjek das. You fucking wankstein. Just quickly. Can do it. This is easily achievable. Look at your leader, retreating and everything. Well, your leader no longer has a horse. Well, and you also no longer have a leader. Let's quickly kill your range. Ouch! Very unpleasant. I have to do everything myself. Why are there skirmishers in the front? I don't understand. They should skirmish and then walk away again. That's how skirmishers do things. Yeah, these guys are hopeless. God damn it. Uncalled for. Retreat. No reason to get yourself killed now. The enemy already did a doozy. Damn it. Reinforcement! Mainly ranged, but still. Reinforcement. There we go. Show those guys what's good. They are also no longer retreating. That means there's no reinforcement. They think they can just attack me and get away with it? No thanks, sir. I can't even see how many I've killed. I'm a prisoner now. Now I have 4 guys. Oh well, there's not really anything. guys. There you go.